रिलीजियस लोग मानते हैं अगर इस दुनिया में कोई जन्नत है तो वो कश्मीर है, बट वॉट अबाउट द पैराडाइज फॉर कार लवर्स, वेयर इट इज एंड व्हाट इट इज। आई कबीर शर्मा टेक दिस ऑनर टू प्रेजेंट यू द ऑल न्यू एसके कार लॉन्च। दिस इज अ डीलरशिप दैट डील्स इन लग्जरी एंड एक्सॉटिक कार्स, एंड इट्स नॉट ओनली अ प्लेस फॉर कार बायर्स बट ऑल्सो अ प्लेस फॉर कार लवर्स and enthusiasts. It's a place where dreams come true. It's a place where memories are made, where their dream cars are delivered. Rather not dream cars, I would say wallpaper cars. Because who doesn't love such kind of beauties? This is Ferrari 488 GTB, and this is just one of those beauties that are present over here. Behind the camera, there are such more beauties that you can feast your eyes on. So this video will be divided into two major sections. One, I'll go through all the finer details of the showroom, like the work they have done and what are the new ideas they were inspired by. And secondly, I will go through each and every car, have a proper general walk around and just tell you name and some of the cool specifications that each car possesses. Now, let us start exploring the showroom in detail. Explore all of its detail, the work done over here, and why it is the flagship showroom in India right now because of its design. This is a complete renovation done to the showroom, especially to the roof part. You can see it has a beautiful wooden structure, making some wave-like patterns, which is highly inspired by European design. In particular, this design is mostly found in Italy. And for Car Lounge, this design has been done by renowned architecture, Mr. Amir Sharma. So a very different appeal, a very different look to it. Overall, if I just show you how the roof looks, feast your eyes to the design as well as all the cars present over here. Before going to the cars, let's come to this interesting section of art, that is the walls. Now, it's not any regular wall, but it has all the models from some brands, from some luxury brands, I would say specifically, displaying all of their models from the history as well as the current 2021-2020, or in short, all the latest models. So starting here, we have a Lamborghini wall. All of the cars are displayed, starting right from the first car on the top and coming to the latest Huracan rear wheel drive Spider. So a very unique way of involving the customers as well as the car enthusiast. At a glance, you can have a look, a complete look, and know about the models of the respective brands. For example, this is for the BMW right over here, starting from the first model over there and coming down to the latest model. Each and every model is displayed over here. A very cool thing. And oh, what a coincidence, I'll just come around here and show you. The second wall is of the Rolls-Royce and the first wall is of the Bentley. Now, the interesting thing, the coincidence is here we have the Rolls-Royce and here we have the Bentley. So, two amazingly perfect cars parked right behind each other.
and having their walls up there. So cool to see this. What an interesting thing. A beautiful wall art in car lounge. And especially my most interesting part, my most favorite part is this, the wall. So let us start the walk around from the front itself. As soon as you enter, you are greeted by amazing fleet of supercars. I'll specify each and every car over here. So you are greeted with a wonderful lineup. So starting from this side, we have this Rolls-Royce Ghost. Then we have the Audi R8, and it is not the normal Audi R8, it's the LMX edition. And this particular model is 52nd out of total of 99. Then we have the Mercedes AMG GTS. It's a beautiful Porsche 911 finished in red. Ferrari California T, a very special car, a very comfortable car in fact, suitable for Indian roads, a proper four-seater. An American Muscle, loved by everyone. This is the Mustang. Sorry for the noises, because there we have this grumbling AMG C63 getting parked. And here we have this beautiful Rolls-Royce finished in dual tone. This is the white, and on the bonnet we have the silver paint. So a beautiful combination. Next, secondly, we have this Mercedes S500 AMG, and this is the normal S-Class 350. 1, 2, 3, and 4 Bentley Flying Spurs. This is the fourth one, has a different color, and the third one comes with a different interior spec from all those. All these are tan colors, and if I just come around here, if you can just see, these are all tan interiors. But for this one, we have this beautiful beige interior. So overall, this section consists of all the exotic cars, ranging from supercars in the front, and then we have this luxury lineup continuing in the second row. Now to mention, Car Lounge is a park and sell dealership where owners can bring their car, and Car Lounge, the staff at Car Lounge, will find prospective buyers for their cars. So here we have an Audi RS5, a Jaguar. This is the Jaguar XJ in blue color, and one more Jaguar XF. If I just walk around through here, we have one more old type Jaguar XF, a Mercedes GLA, a BMW X6, the older generation, and the BMW X5. Now if I just turn around over here, we have the Mercedes A-Class, two Range Rover Evoques, a BMW X1, with this, to mention, a beautiful alloy design, a Mercedes C-Class, an older variant of Mercedes C-Class, and finally we have a sporty CLA, just in red color, as loved by everyone. Most popular color in CLA is red, definitely. And coming to this, this is the Ferrari 488 GTB, finished in beautiful blue color. A special video will be definitely coming soon on this one. A beautiful interior spec as well. What an absolute beast. Beautiful car. Now let's continue with the walk around. Here we have this BMW 5 Series, just arrived fresh. All the cars over here are in scratchless conditions. Car Lounge has 150 checkpoints. They check the car in 150, like they have a 150 criteria. After passing all those criterias, then the car is brought in, and then it is displayed for sale. At any given time, here we have 90 plus vehicles. Yes, you heard it right. In this showroom, at any given point of time, you will find 90 plus cars at display, which is totally insane. So this section consists of some budget segment cars. You can find here budget segments like the Hyundai's, Maruti's, some cars. This is for the people. Even normal cars are also sold here and you can purchase them. Some good maintained XUVs, EcoSport, this is the Maruti CS, a Creta, and loved by everyone, two Fortuners, one in white, one in black, a white Audi Q5. Already mentioned about the BMW X5 over here. Coming to this area, we have this beautiful Mercedes GLA in white color. BMW 7 Series, older generation, again in a very subtle color over here. If you just look closely, the shine of it, it's just flawless. And this is the Toyota Hiace 9-seater luxury people mover. Definitely in some video, I'll show you how luxurious it is from the inside. Again, we have this GLE SUV. This is the GLC Coupe 43 AMG. And this is the GLE. That is the GLC. This is the GLE. Now, I think this is the first time that you are seeing both these cars right side by side. And to know, just look at the sheer amount of difference between these two. GLE looks like a very low coupe. GLC, sorry, this is the GLC. And look at the GLE. Just look at the height difference between these two. So this is the first time that you'll be probably seeing GLC 43 and GLE 43 right side by side. A very cool thing to see. Just look at the body lines over here. A cool thing. Here we have the BMW X5. Sorry, this is the X3. The older generation. A Lexus parked over here. Again, in a very subtle color. Great to have it. Here we have the Maserati. It's a very comfortable, actually, 4 to 5 seater luxury sedan. A Mercedes E-Class, E350, E250. This is also E250 and this is also E250. So three Mercedes over here. So just look at the lineup from the top. It's phenomenal. Then moving next, we have some cars, some very special cars, SUV segment cars, right over here. A C63 parked back to its place. Here we have this Mercedes B-Class. Again, a luxury people mover. A Maserati Levante. And this is a very interesting and highly specced Range Rover, having this dual tone paint work, a black on the roof and to the half body and white down below it. Just look at the ground clearance of this car. It is the best in the segment. And a very big running boards over here. And finally, we have the Mercedes G63, also known as Mafia SUV. This is the previous generation one, but I think many people still like this generation because it has this bars over here, which the new generation does not get. And this comes with this Brabus kit fitted to it, having the snorkel on the hood. And if I just come around the back, it's a beautiful car with a beautiful design, AMG. When you see it in person, it's a really big car, and having these two beasts side by side is such an amazing thing. And just after getting down, imagine you are greeted with this, again, white, beautiful Rolls Royce. So overall, I have showed you all the cars present over here. A beautiful lineup of cars with an incredible showroom, having beautiful roof lines, amazing wall art, displaying every model from some brands. And again, we have this beautiful lighting conditions over there to highlight the paint work of some of the important and highly specced cars. So yes, this was the complete tour of the car lounge, and I have to say that it is probably now India's best supercar, exotic car or luxury car, whatnot, you can call it anything. This showroom is absolutely phenomenal. Especially, I know I am highlighting this again and again, but when in person you look at this roof design, it is brilliant. A beautiful roof design, and especially my most favorite part is this wall art displaying all the models. So this was a complete tour. Thanks for watching, and we'll definitely meet in other video with some other car. And what a machine again, just to show last time. So for this time, only this much. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting. Drive safe and wear your seat belt. Once again, thanks a lot.